Hi, welcome to EX102X. My name is Feline Hermans and I will be guiding you through this course. And I want to say welcome not just to EX102X, but also to Delft University. Because by taking this MOOC, you'll become part of the Delft family. The building you see here is the EWI building on a very sunny day, and in this building is the Spreadsheet Lab. That's my research group where with a bunch of grad students, I research all the things Excel. What is this course about, you may ask? Well, this course is about working with data effectively. Some people might be still doing it this way. They print out all their Excel sheets and they go through it and they circle all the good accounts or the nice products, which might work, but is not very effectively. So what we are going to do is we will help you to transform business needs into real-time reports. So suppose you have a question like, what is the best product? What product have we sold most this week? We will help you create dashboards that immediately give an answer, like brownies was the most successful product. And of course, it's not that direct. There are lots of steps in the middle, and all these steps will have their place in our course. So suppose you have a business need. Probably you'll start with a data source, which can be a database or an export from a register system, something like this. From a data source, we will teach you how to import data into Excel, how to wrangle that data, so how to go from raw data to data that's easily processable. We'll take the next step. We help you do analysis such that you get a nice view on the data, because if you have a large data set like the one in the picture, you want to make sure you're looking in the right place. Once we have a view, we will teach you to put graphs on top of it, nice visualizations that make it easier for you to see what's going on. And finally, in the last 2 weeks of this course, we will glue everything together and work on how to design a dashboard. Does that look good? See you in the rest of the course.